Meanwhile, one person is dead following a crash near Polk City. The Polk County Sheriff's Office says the accident happened this afternoon around 2:30. Someone had called in reporting an SUV in a field. Reports show the SUV drove off the road, entered a ditch, crashed through the fence before stopping in the field. The driver was pronounced dead at the scene. This crash remains under investigation this evening.